where the fuck am I? Did I just get glitched in a fucking... Hello everyone, welcome back to Sonic Frontiers. This part we're gonna go up to Knuckles. So, first let me just get to this thing. Yeah, not only that, we're gonna get through this desert. I forgot what it's called. I think it's like the Ares Desert or some bullshit like that. Anyway, yeah, we're gonna get through the desert. And we're gonna fight the second Titan. So, hey Nux, hold up. All right. excuse me.
Knuckles, what are you doing here? Never mind, I'll get you out. Hang on.
Okay, I need 14. Nice. Mini boss time. Boy, you trash. You trash, bro. Sorry, I was checking something. Apparently I don't have what I want yet. Fuck. Okay. Yeah, apparently I'm not ready for that boss yet. Nah. I ain't fighting you. Dipshit. Okay, you! I wanna fight you. Yeah, I know. I know how this shit works. Alright, that's enough. Let's go. Alright, let's go.
I'm working on it, okay? What's going on with you? Just a little side effect of the island's weird energy. are you doing so far from home?
I was investigating some strange ruins when I was transported here, then got trapped.
Never a dull moment with you.
Just bring me up to speed.
Listen, that's fine, he's super fast, actually, guy.
Back to guarding the Master Emerald in no time.
Sounds like a plan.
Nice, man. That's what I was trying to do when I was fighting that thing. Yeah, I know. I am the key. That's what I was trying to use when I was trying to fight that thing. That's why I sucked. That's what I was looking for. Okay, let's go. Oh shit! Damn, I took that thing out quickly. I'll take that. Wait, how many do I need? One or two? I forgot. Right, I gotta go that way. Okay, what do I do here? Come on, shoot it. Oh, that was easy. Anymore. Oh, would you look at that? I can afford one of these things. What do I want? Wild Rush or Quick Cycle? Alright, I'll use that. No, I know how to do it. Wait! Whatever. I meant to choose something else. I thought I was doing I forgot what it's called. It's the one you press triangle for. Oh, yeah, that one. Okay, that makes sense. Whatever, I can get this exact one later. So, what's been new with me? I finished playing Pokemon Scarlet, and it's a game that exists. Let's just leave it at that. But I probably won't do a Let's Play on it anytime soon, since I kind of just dropped the game already. So my next Let's Play after this is gonna be Skywalker Saga. So yeah, I'll do Pokemon Scarlet a Let's Play in the future. Fuck. As I was saying, I'll do a Let's Play of Pokemon Scarlet in the future, just not right after this, like I was originally planning. Because I could Because the original plan was a blind playthrough of both games, but we both know I can't do that. Which sucks. Like, I really want to do some blind Let's Plays again. Like, I haven't done a blind Let's Play since I played Legends Arceus. And that was like the only blind Let's Play on my channel, now that I think about it. Fuck. Okay. I don't think I played this level. Yeah, I think this is one level I skipped. Maybe because I never got the chance to do it. And I fucking have to restart again. Oh yeah. There's something I've been meaning to talk to you about. The fact that this game lost to Genshin Impact in the fucking Player Choice Awards. Like, that is complete bullshit right there. Fucking Genshin Impact, man. I mean, it's... The game itself is mid, but like... And yes, I hate the fanbase too. Just like how I hate the Sonic fanbase. Like, everyone on Earth. I'm still upset that this game lost to fucking Genshin Impact. Of all games. Alright, let's try that again. Alright. Did I do it? Nice! Now I just need to beat it with 30 rings. BRB, fam. Now we can move on. Alright, let's go. No cutscene? Perfect. Alright, perfect. There's more. Finally, let's do it. And now there's another Titan. Okay, you're gonna do it anyway. Okay. Sure, why not? I guess the game needs blood. I'm gonna do what this game does best. Nigirandayo!
You cannot run forever. Final warning. Leave.
That was a warning?
That's Sonic for ya. Okay. Well, let's go up to Knuckles first, see how many he needs. Yo, Nux, how many do you need? 8. Okay. That's fine. Yo, Nux, I'm back.
Father was right about you. You're reckless and destructive.
I have no idea what your deal is, but if we could just talk...
No, no discourse, no bartering, only elimination.
Damn.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Time out! Time out? She attacked you! Yeah, it's kind of her thing. But she's trying to protect something. Or someone. I'm willing to help, but first, I need to know what's going on.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
Too trusting, Sonic.
No, I'm not. Trust me.
Okay, what now? Oh. No cutscene. Alright. Oh, shit, I remember this. Okay. Okay, I gotta do that shit again. You're so needy, Knuckles. You're so needy. 20. Okay. Yo.
Can you see that seal in the center of the pond? If we could pull it out, we could drain the water. The problem is, I'm still ghost-like, and you're useless underwater.
Wow.
Wow, thanks for the concern. Anyway, if I can jostle the device holding the chain, maybe I can get it to reel it in?
Worth a shot. Just don't slip and fall. I can't haul you out.
Wait, was draining the oasis the best idea?
Well, hey, you've revealed the way forward. That's what's important.
Yeah.
Says you can't feel this heat. Oh well, race you to the next emerald.
Thank you. Oh, I like this. No, get back there. Okay, that's what I need to see. Fuck, get back up there. There we go. No! Fuck. Okay. There we go. Yes, perfect. Nice. Now I just need to get the S-ring time. So, BRB. Was that unlock a shortcut or something? Where the fuck are those red ring things? Now I know I probably missed one, or two, or three. No, you know what? I missed the rest of them. Yeah, that's what I'm betting. No, I didn't. Huh. Oh, whoa. I could just take my time in this level. Alright. I did this shit. Let's go. Alright, let's get out of here now. Oh, nice! I can unlock two now. That's sick. Now, which one do I... Ah. If it weren't for those stupid things, I'd be able to tell where the Chaos Emeralds are. Fuck. Like, what is the point of this? It's really just a waste of time. Alright, I guess go for the red one first, because I think that was the first one I saw. Ah, there we go. No cutscene? Alright. Yo!
What's up? These Coco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here. Aren't you supposed to be helping find the emeralds?
I can do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight.
Okay. That was really reckless of me. All right, I'll leave those up to you, Nux. Those. I'll take you. Shit, okay, I just walked right into that one. That was on me. Yes! Finally. So, that took way longer than it should have.
Nice work, soldiers! Now let's link up with the main force!
Yeah, you make a great supervisor, Nux. Maybe try fighting next time, though.
He is aware of what the Coco are, isn't he? Why does he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
Oh.
experienced this before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island.
What the fuck does that symbol mean?
I guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
Oh, another cutscene. Sick. Hey, it's Dr. Rofetti again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home.
Home?
I'll integrate you into my system, give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbot and Cubot.
They are your creations, like me. That would make them like my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that.
Yeah, you get full control of your brothers. Yeah, you get to dictate your brothers and sisters. Yeah. All right. Now it's time to get that Chaos Emerald. All right. Okay, now what?
Breaches into cyberspace and escaped.
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog. That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him. I don't have to like him.
He's a tsundere.
Your genius, his skill. If only you two could work together.
Okay, I need to collect some more memory tokens. Okay. Hold up. How many? Oh, you need 11. Nah, fuck you. I'm not doing that shit. Yo! Got your memory tokens, Nux. I almost skipped that one.
I don't care if you're afraid. Those are your people out there. Hey, Coach, what's with the pep talk?
If the defense is down, the soldiers are supposed to fall back to a bunker.
Then I'll round up the stragglers and you supervise, Commander.
That sounds good.
Heck, Commander Knuckles. What does that remind me of? Forces, anyone? Okay. Let's go. Alright guys, you go on a... Oh, it's like the same thing as once before. Like, we did this same thing with Amy. I don't know how many this is. I want to say like 7. Where the fuck are they? Dude, they're right there. Oh, alright. I guess that's it. Sweet. Oh, we're just dancing. All right. Okay, that is actually sick.
Just the
okay.
place?
That flashback.
Sonic, this looks like ruins from back home. What if the people of these islands survived and resettled on Angel Island?
That'd make this pretty important. That's not a good sound.
Buddy, I've got your back.
Thank you, Sonic.
Of course, there's a fucking time limit. There's a time limit for everything in this game. Fuck. All right, I can just do this. That makes my life a lot easier. Shit. Dude, bruh, they literally double teamed me. Yes! Aha! And Sonic proceeds to shove the Chaos Emerald up his ass. Where the fuck is? Did I just get glitched in a fucking how? Oh, alright. That was weird though. Holy shit. Yeah, no, don't tell jokes, Sonic, alright?
Ages ago, my people were wiped out by a cataclysm. I know the Coco faced something similar. It reminds me I'm the last Echidna, that I'm alone.
You may be the last, but you're not alone. You got us, Knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
Maybe I could. But first, I need to be back to normal. So hurry up and get me back to normal.
Anything to get you away from me.
helps those he is at odds with. He is quick to make peace. Perhaps... No. I have run the simulations. They are doomed.
Okay, we need to collect some more vault keys, eh? Let's go. Finally, I found one. Ugh, I don't even want to know how long that took. Yes! Ooh. Hell yeah. Now let's see if I can get the S rank time. That's what I'd like to see. Alright, let's go. Perfect, I was just there.
Similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying Titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last Titan was holding the final Emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
Where's the fucking... Ah, there it is. Why can't you just... Oh, I see. I have to get it at a certain angle.
Work.
Was there ever any doubt? Ready to go face impossible odds?
Huh, we've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.
Okay, Ichigo. Wyvern. Alright. Yeah, I know. This ain't the first time I fought a Titan. Hold up. There we go. Thank you. There we go. All right, let's go. Oh, yes. Aren't you gonna attack me or what? Yes! Dude, this song is fucking heat. I mean, sure, it might be the weakest of all the Titan fights, but it's still not bad. It's actually fucking good. Oh, okay, I guess I gotta press those buttons again. What? I was holding L1 and R1. Dang, first try too. Holy shit. Yeah.
Do I bet Jim Dooney?
Not bad. Things would have been over faster if I'd been Super Knuckles. You did all right.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that. I've got one more Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails, too. I'm worried about him.
He'll be all right. Now hurry up and save the day already.
Shit, here we go again. All right, that'll do it for this part, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Next part, we're gonna go through the third island and, kill the third Titan, or, well, defeat the third Titan, and save Tails' ass. So yeah, see ya, chump.